beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Jeepers! Pop! This is so cool! Is it real?
You bet your mother's cooking it is. Loaded, too. Better than that airsoft crud old man Robot Legs probably got for his tyke, right? Am I right?
Honey, the man's a hero. He served 2 tours in the Navy during Desert Storm.
Well, then I guess there's a return policy. For sea legs!
So stupid.
Hey, Sourpuss! What's with the Christmas gear? Grinch got your tongue?
Nice one, Pop!
Very funny, you insensitive prick.
Hey, Benjaberg, watch your language. Your little brother's right there. Here, you know what? Wrap your potty lips around this, huh?
No way! A 1931 Bugatti coupe. How'd you know?
Hey, what kind of father would I be if I didn't know my children inside? And out, right? You know what I'm talking about, huh?
Joshman gets a freaking car and I get stuck with a pair of hand-me-down socks. My little brothers, mind you.
Mind this. And Deb, could you top over this more a lot when you get a chance?
Just be happy we didn't re-gift Abrahammy again.
Abrahammy?
A little more. Mm-hmm. Come on. There you go. Perfect. That's enough.
My dead dog who's been buried for 6 years?
Well, really one if you think about it that way.
God damn it, god damn you, and damn him, and damn the house.
Hey, would you knock it off? You think all we got for our firstborn was a lousy pair of socks? On Christmas? Should I?
Should you what?
Are you sure?
Are you sure what?
This gift's been 20 years in the making, son. And boy, am I glad it's time to give it to you.
Whoa, cool! A vintage World War II gas mask! Axis powers, unite!
Shut up or I'll put you in the trash, alright? Hey, Benjaberg, why don't you go over and check your stocking over there? There's something nice in it for you.
Alright. Oh, what's that smell?
That's the smell of your breath literally being taken away.
It's so pervasive.
The best things in life are.
Go on. That's right. Yeah. Okay, yeah, keep going. Good. That's good.
What the hell is this?
Say hello to your big brother, Benji. What's the matter with you, huh?
Was that someone's shit? Some very sickly, deathly ill, decrepit person's shit?
We say poop in this house. Poopy! And no, of course not. It was your aborted twin.
Adriel Benjaberg, Benjaberg Adriel.
You're a monster.
Oh, lighten up. Honey, could you get me another one, please?
You're a very, very sick man. How could you do such a thing? You're the worst father in the world.
Now that's just not true. Who pays for this roof over your head and the shoes on your feet?
Mom's dad!
Who took you to your first ball game, huh?
You left me in the parking lot in the friggin' trunk.
Alright, smart stuffy, you're so smart. How could I be the worst father in the frickin' world if I got you your first tattoo when you were 6, huh?
Are you even hearing yourself? And those weren't tattoos, those were cigarette burns you gave me for wetting the bed.
I was making a man out of you.
I was only a little boy.
And now you're a giant pussy. Ugh.
You're in triplet!
Dave Shaw, Benjaburg, Benjabar, Dave Shaw. Yeah, that's right. Go on and take your phony baloney business somewhere else, mister.
Maybe we should have dug up and re-gifted his dead dog this year.
Are you kidding me? It's hilarious. He'll thank me for it one day. Pea soup in a stocking, pea soup in a baggie. It's classic. Classic stuff.
So, honey, what did you do with him?
Do with what?
Adrielle Gifsha! What do you want?
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
But
have a cup of cheer.
Second one?
Right, just in case the first one breaks.
You walk down
hey,
the
what street, kind of father would I be if I didn't know my children inside?
To friends you know.
That was way too. Are you serious? Am I bleeding? Wow.
Oh my god.
That was too much.
I feel like I was gay. I feel like I was.
I look way too gay.
Kiss her once for me.
She really hit the head with the nail there, you know what I mean, Dawn? She gotcha.
Don't you mean?
Cow, what's wrong? That's too much.
Oh, Lord!
And remember, only use it if they insist.